Hello everyone and welcome back. We are making our first tool with the held hammer. Got it to go out and the garden is ready. So I'm going to make a sight. The other one I had finally wore out. And I didn't know you could make all these different tools with the held hammer. I am glad of that. I've been working on this. Almost got it done to the point. I think I'm going to have to go up. You know, I don't know if I have to go up above the actual blade on that to put a roof on here. Looks like it's going to take a little while. I did the end of that in bismuth, I believe. Yeah, bismuth bronze. I need to do a bismuth bronze anvil. I guess it's making the tool. It does not look like it is. Maybe you can't make just anything with the held hammer. If I not waited long enough? Let's go ahead and pound it out really quick with the hammer before it gets cold. Hope everyone's doing fantastic today. It's Saturday. Wrong way. Cold here on the East Coast. Cold and very, very dry. Thank you. right, let's go harvest the vegetables from the garden. So evidently, I'm not sure what and all you can make with the help hammer. I've got to find out. That was taken. Maybe it's because I don't have the correct anvil. Maybe I need a bismuth bronze anvil. No. Cabbage is only at, it's not ready yet. It's only at not ready. Soybeans are all ready now. These parsnips are all ready, and these carrots are all ready. Nice to get some vegetables. I'm needing some too. Cabbage. Just store this until I can have been keeping them out of here. Up until now. Put in there. slowly going through all this rotted booze. Oop, that's not what I wanted. Can I put that back in there? This is probably going to be plenty. In fact, I don't think I'm going to make it. Let's see how many this makes. One stack. This should be another stack. Let's just make one now. Two stacks. Hitting wrong buttons. Put the wall behind that. That in reality seemed like that would affect the air flow, but on the game I don't know that it does. find out. Oh, I didn't do that. Right. Tag's on it. Dropping more than I'm getting placed. Uh-oh. I see another issue. Good look from the distance. I also need the farthest. Kind of looks awkward the way I made it look. Longer, you know what I mean, this way than I did this way, but once I put the roof on here, I think it'll look better. And I'm more concerned about functionality than I am beauty at the moment anyway. I'm going to put floors across in here, or at least around the outside. Or maybe just one down here and then steps going around the outside going up. I think that would be pretty cool. That will be better anyway, because then I can get that wheel. I'll put one solid floor here, then I can get that wheel, the big wheel, this may have to come up one right here. Just so happens, this morning, GG Beyond, did a video working on his, and that kind of gave me a, let me know how to do the big wheel, so I can get the quern over here, and then possibly, or maybe the pulverizer here. If you got the pulverizer, I don't know if you need the quern or not. Anyway, guys, I'm going to call this one a video. You can call it what you want. I'm going to call it a video. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me while I do a little bit of stuff around here. And we will thank you for watching my videos, and we will see you in the next one.